I, Matthew, take you, Sarah, to be my wife, my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my love from this day forward.
It makes me a happy man to be by your side. When I'm around you, I feel like flying. When I hold you, kiss you, feel your touch, it's amazing. So what if I got down on my knee and I asked you to marry me? It makes me a happy man to say that you're mine. Let's just spend the night planning our lives together. We'll be happy for forever. I promise you that I love you. 'Cause when I hold you, kiss you, feel your touch, it's amazing. So what if I got down on my knee and I asked you to marry me? Whoa, oh. The moments when I looked in your eyes, a little something sparked inside of me and I fell in love. Because if it's wrong, the wrong feels right. I need you in my life.
Love is a miraculous gift, and a wedding is a celebration of that magic. And that is why we are here today. We are gathered together to be overjoyed for and with Sarah and Matthew, who are so wonderfully suited to one another that it is a pure delight for the rest of us to see how happy two people can be. They are the example of a love that in its lightheartedness reinforces the notion of being naturally and sincerely meant for each other. They are the promise of possibility, the expectation of joyful surprise. We are here to celebrate, witness, honor, and be glad because these two kids have found in each other their one and only true love.
I've never seen such beautiful girl in white.
I, Sarah, take you, Matthew, to be my husband, my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my love from this day
forward.
In marriage, we say not only I love you today, but also, I promise to love you tomorrow, the next day, and always.
Pray to God that you say yeah.
smiles as she walks in, and I lose my breath.
Glad Sarah has found someone who can keep up with her. I'm so happy and excited for you guys and wish you the best. Thank you for including me to be a part of your wedding, and thank you, Sarah, for the past 20 years of friendship.
Shelter.